Boom. It is going to be the slaughter. Tati and Tori managed to find a couple back with the rotations already in. Bomb's going to be dropped, and this is done. Your winners are CLG Red as they take themselves the grand final. It was hard for both times coming in with comebacks from this American side. And while you almost have to feel for Lazarus at this point, both times in that winning position and both times some big plays coming out from CLG Red to turn it into their favor.
Yeah, very impressive as well. I think, you know, you've got to be looking towards the likes of Dai and Benita as some of the MVPs here across this tournament. They have just played some stellar Counter-Strike, and they are going to be walking home with $60,000. Commiserations to Lazarus. So close, but yet so far. 30K in their pocket. And yeah, that's definitely going to be one to you know, play through the nightmares tonight when you're watching back those games in your head. And Team USA looking pretty damn happy, and I think they deserve to be.
Yeah, for sure. Well, it's a big bulk of cash, obviously stopping Russians from taking the double victory and obviously winning it last year. It was a different roster, of course, but stopping Antica, I believe, from getting a two back-to-back. Obviously, getting that second place, not anything to shake a stick at. It's obviously a good achievement, but I do feel like they're going to obviously watch that one back later, maybe have some nightmares after what was such a close fought battle. Obviously the 2-0 for CLG Red in the end. But you predicted it correctly, Hugo. You expected them to win.
I mean, you flipped after the first match.
Yeah, I know. I've never done that before. So I feel kind of bad for doing it. But I was right, so I don't feel that bad. Well, here we go, though. Trophy going to be lifted. I think they'll need to work together for this one because that is a big, bulky trophy to be picked up. But obviously, massive congratulations going to CLG Red Plus One to get themselves that trophy. Team America, everyone.